I came to University of Minnesota from South Korea to learn how big data analytics can be used in the field of nursing. I found that University of Minnesota Twin Cities campus actually offer a great program in terms of nursing informatics. My dissertation is mainly about what's going on in terms of chronic absenteeism. When I first got here, I started working with people in National Association of School Nurses and also the people in CDC so that we could actually make some data gathering platform and disperse that to all the school nurses in the states so that we could actually gather some very good quality data in terms of chronic absenteeism. For the student who wants to come into the School of Nursing in the University of Minnesota, I'd like to let them know that the school really has a great supportive environment. And at the same time, they are very inclusive. So I'd like them to actually know when they come here that they will be welcomed and they will be supported from all the infrastructure and systems of the school. I came here because I have my utmost interest in machine learning and data-driven research. And I've learned how to use that with the perspective of being a nursing scientist. My name is Knoo Lee. I'm a PhD graduate at the University of Minnesota School of Nursing.